Hey, you. Watch where you're going. This ruin is really dangerous.
Calm down. Tell me what's happened.
This whole thing has been a total fiasco. Disaster. Finch has said, go to the Eastern Temple, bring back what you find. So, a group headed into the ruin here. But nobody's come back out of the place. Gold be damned. If I'd known it was lethal, I never would have volunteered.
So why haven't you done anything about it?
I was ordered to stay here to guard the entrance.
By whom?
Danilo, my boss, Fincher. The Don's bodyguard ordered Danilo not to return to the camp until there isn't a crumb of gold left in the Eastern Temple. I knew there'd be trouble. He can't even keep his people together.
What have you found in the ruins so far?
Not much, some gold. But the passages go deep into the mountain. Who knows what's waiting down there? I've got a really bad feeling about this building.
How many of you are there?
Six. Three fighters and three treasure hunters. One of the treasure hunters fell through the trap door over there. The fool. I told him, look out, you idiot, and he was gone. The others went through the passage back there. Haven't heard from any of them since. They were supposed to stay in touch. They were supposed to let us know what's happening.
You said one of the treasure hunters fell through a trap door.
Yes. I thought these guys were experts. He went through over there. I wouldn't go after him, though. You might not come back out.
And what if the men down there need help?
My job is to stand guard, nothing else. I have to do what I'm told.
Yeah, you're a real hero.
You want to be a hero, be my guest. I'm staying here as ordered.
I'll let Danilo know that you want to go.
No. No. If you tell him that, he'll think I'm scared. Just tell him everything's all right here.
First, I'll have to find him.
Do that. I'll wait up here.
Well, at least I know you're watching my back. All right. I'll go in and find out what happened.
Be careful. There's just one of you, and a group of fighters has already disappeared.
This could be useful. What happened to you?
I'm an idiot. I was working away in the wall with my pickaxe, hacking away like a madman I was. Bit of the wall came down, went to dodge it, and fell through into here. Idiot. Idiot I am.
Have you tried looking for a way out?
Well, I tried, but when I got close to that collapsed passage over there, I heard some very strange noises. Whatever's down there, there's more than one. I was hoping someone would come and help me out.
Have you seen your brothers? How are they?
I've no idea. They went into the temple with the others. This isn't good. I've seen a lot of temples in my time, but there's something distinctly wrong about this one. And then there's those noises.
Don't worry. I'll find an exit.
Well, if you don't, you'll be starving to death with me.
Good point.
Thank you.
who could teach me to pick locks. This text is about magic spells. This could be useful. I've opened up a way out.
Really? Thanks. I'll be sure to watch my footing next time. Here, take this. It's a bust I found down here. There's some distinctive notches in the base. Think it must be part of a mechanism. Might come in handy someplace further inside this temple. Well, I've had more than enough excitement for one day. I'm out of here. You coming?
Can't cast without mana.
Hey, where did you come from?
I found a second exit.
Right, right. What about the treasure seeker?
I found him too.
You've got a talent for this. Did you find Danilo?
Not yet, but I'm looking.
You take your time, don't you? I want to get out of here.
Yeah, I'm with you on that one.
Halt! Who goes there?
Pull yourself together. How are you gonna fight if you're scared?
Scared? Do you have any idea what's going on? The temple's collapsing. It could go completely at any moment. There's something big, something terrible going on under the earth.
Where's your leader?
Danilo? I haven't seen him for ages. He went down the passage over there with that crazy treasure seeker, but they haven't come back. If you ask me, they're both dead.
I'll look for Danilo. You stay here. Breathe deep and stay calm.
Yeah, yeah. Not even the Geiger could make me go deeper into that ruin.
Know any good jokes?
Jokes? A sailor walks into the tavern. Under one arm he has a chicken, and under the other he has a sausage. The innkeeper asks him...
I know that one. How's the work going?
Glad to see you. We've been having trouble.
Where are your brothers?
Dirk's at the temple entrance. He's all right. But Ulf's disappeared. He went down that passage over there with the fighters.
What have you found here so far?
Some gold. Nothing too amazing. The only interesting thing is that altar. It seems to be connected with the grate over there through a mechanism of some sort. It's been made using techniques I don't recognize. Whoever built this place knew what they were doing.
Calm down. I'll find Ulf.
I'm sure you'll find him. But I want you to find him alive.
Great.
I need more mana. Are you the oldest of the triplets?
Me? Amazing how a few minutes, a slice of fate can put a man in charge, isn't it? I wonder what the other two would have done if I hadn't been the first of the three of us to be born.
Who's to say? Looks like you could use some help.
And help's what you've given. The moment you opened that damn grate, I was here in the burial chambers with Danilo when those things ambushed us. I made it down here. Somehow, I triggered some mechanism that closed the grate behind me. Spent a lot of my life in caves. Thought I was gonna die in one.
You fled, eh? I thought you could take care of yourself.
I'm not proud, but you do what you can to survive, right? I'd known these creatures were down here, I'd have taken precautions. Did you know these things were here?
What have you found so far?
Not much, just this bust. Looks like it's part of a mechanism.
How about I take that bust off your hands?
Why would I want you to do that, huh? Why would I want you to do that for less than 500 gold?
Didn't know you were a comedian. First I save your life, and then you try and rip me off.
You're very irritable. Must be all the stale air down here.
So how about you try another answer?
If it weren't for you, I would have died with it. So sure, the thing's yours.
This text is about magic spells. Your brother Ulf is alive and kicking.
You're a good one. Thank you. Once we get out of here, I'll reward you for your troubles.
Hey, come with me. Interesting. cast without mana.
Ah!
no mana.
Danilo is dead.
Oh no, what did it? And is it coming out here? Let's gather up everything we've found so far and go. Now.
There are lizard men in there. Have you seen any out here?
What? A lizard man? What are you talking about?
There's at least one down there. He was wearing the robes of a priest.
Do you think there are any more? You think they're going to come out here?
Yes, on both counts.
And I'm here, in the front line. You should see those white robes in the monastery. If anyone knows more about these things, it'd be them, I reckon.
You can pack your stuff. I have what I came for.
That's the first good news I've heard since we got here. I'll get right to work. Someone should report the trouble here to Fincher.
That's your job.
No way. It'd be like signing my own death warrant. He'll send me right back to breaking rocks in the ruins.
So I get the task, do I? Great.
Tell someone who cares.
I assume you didn't get very far with the excavations.
No. Other than an old bust, I wasn't able to find anything in the time I had between being an idiot and ending up here.
Fair enough. What else did you discover down here?
Didn't get the chance for the tour, did I? I saw some tunnel, this grate, and a lot of lizards. I think I'm gonna steer clear of caves for a while. Stick to the surface, where I can see things coming.
How did the excavations go?
You dig, you find, you dig, you don't. That's the game. Find one thing, it's better than nothing. Here. You should get part of it.
There was a lizard man down there. Wasn't exactly friendly. You think it could be lizard men who built this temple?
There are a lot of idols and totems with lizard faces on them in there. You think that place is full of them? I don't know about you, but the idea of being knee-deep in lizards, ones that can build things like that temple's full of, that thought's not going to help me sleep at night.
As if this island didn't have enough nightmares.
Stop bothering me.
The Eastern Temple has been opened.
Excellent. And what have you found there?
Not much. I think you were expecting more.
Seems the wind never blows in our favor. We'll have to keep looking for our windfall, eh? What about my men? Where is Danilo?
Some of them got caught in trouble down there. Danilo didn't make it. He was killed in the Eastern Temple.
Damn. He was a good man.
Do you have things to sell? What do you think about Don Esteban?
You can say what you like about the Don, but he's never left us in the lurch. We can always count on his word.
What do you have to sell? I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
Oh, I couldn't sleep anyway.
What have you got to trade? That's not necessary. That's not necessary. Would 10 toolbags be enough for you?
I'm going to need 15.
15 it is, then.
If it was easy, I'd have got them myself.
Difficult I can do for lunchtime. The impossible will take a bit longer. That's not necessary. Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Show me what you have. Better put this away. Show me your goods.